This patient came for a routine ear check-up. On examination in the left ear, he had a dead mosquito lying in the ear canal. Probably it would have been there for a long duration because the wings legs were easily detached from the body and kept in pieces. I'm removing it with the crocodile forceps.